Come back to the fleet, Discovery.
The Federation cannot stabilize while the cause of the burn remains a question.
I'm on my way to Emerald Chain territory. If things don't go well, I'll send the ship back to you.
There's a man's life at stake.
Are you in or out?
The things we do for love.
If I cross that perimeter,
we are gonna get you and everybody else.
Let's go!
Welcome back to the fleet, Discovery. And your crew?
Adapting and retraining as needed. Commander Burnham is overseeing the process.
Thank you, Captain Saru. Okay, let's get to it. Release 7 needs additional shields. Dealing with solar flares, Kardashev.
We'll bring him some shade, sir. They can last a week.
They can. Kaiser 12 needs replicator replacement technology. We've got a severe food shortage. Captain Rama, that'll be your assignment.
Aye, sir.
Captain Bondra, the Gwyn will take the supply run to Maseth. We'll see you in 2 months.
Yes, Admiral.
With respect, Admiral, and given severely limited warp travel, if time is of the essence...
No question, I could use 10 of you right now. But as my only rapid responder, I need you here.
Rapid responder? Sir.
Discovery has an experimental advanced drive system that enables us to respond instantaneously anywhere in the galaxy. Word of this critical asset will not leave this room until I say so. Now, Argith is on yellow alert. Our intel says that the Emerald Chain might be making another move in the next 12 hours.
The Andorian Orion Syndicate?
In this part of the quadrant, yes. Asira and the Chain have been pushing hard lately. I don't know what they're after on Argith, but they're damn sure not gonna get it. If things heat up, I'm gonna need you to jump, Captain.
We will be ready, Admiral.
Dismissed.